Thanks for inviting us in. We've got a lot to get to tonight at 11, starting with this breaking news from the near west side of Indianapolis. At least one person is dead tonight after three cars crashed near Washington Street and Tibbs Avenue. Right now, police aren't saying if other people in the cars were injured or how serious they may have been hurt. We're following up right now, trying to get more information on how this happened. Be sure to follow our breaking updates on our WTHR app.